Hi, I'm Paul Chait, and I'd like to tell you about the AC25C conditioner. This is a unique product. It's using a patented methodology for recovering batteries. Many batteries are sulfated to the point where a conventional charger will not charge them at all. What this one does is force charges. It'll actually put a higher voltage in with a very high current, like 90 amp, low frequency, high power pulses to break up the sulfation in the batteries and allow them to accept a charge. Tests conducted by the Navy show an 80% recovery rate of batteries that would have normally been discarded. You have your voltmeter test points and your ammeter test points there for field verification of your voltmeter and ammeter. You have your 4-hour cutoff. What'll happen, it'll pulse. It'll then revert to a charge and then shut off after 4 hours. You have your conditioned charging light and of course your over temp light. If it ever gets above 50 degrees C, it'll shut the unit off. You have your DC cable connected to your battery. You have your heat plate cable, your on-off switch. The unit's a powder-coated steel. It's rugged and reliable. You have your built-in handle. The unit weighs about 25 pounds and is relatively portable.